Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee. Che Adams. Has eyes for goal. Truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Armstrong. Rahman. Untidy in possession. A chance maybe from the wide position. Played into the centre. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Did well to win the ball back. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he finish? Surely! Just couldn't get it through. Well, they keep the ball moving. Intercepting it intelligently. And now, passing it through. It should be. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Che Adams. Jahan Bakhsh. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Retaining possession proving difficult. And a fantastic diving save. Gacinovic with it. On the offensive. Can they get in behind them? Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Will he finish? Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining. Kluivert. And a chance to level it. Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by three. Cleared away comprehensively. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
Is it going to be? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Rahman. Going well. Can he get them level? It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know. Vidra. Opportunity it is. Well, they can say a big thank you. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Oh, good vision. And it goes, leveler! Thrilling stuff here. Junior Sambia. And McGeady on the ball. Might take the lead. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. What can they do from here? Firing it in. Priority was to hang on. Aidan McGeady. Marvellous piece of skill. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. It might be on for them. Surely! Oh, late drama here! All level again! Incredible scene! Besic. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Stefan Johansson. Now potential danger. Still could be dangerous. Big opportunity. And a goal. It was served up on a... for him. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the story here, Lee.
Yeah, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little off the pace for me today. It's obviously a disappointing result, but it's key that they bounce back.